for those non-believers, let me show you how to do it.